The National Weather Service has issued a flood advisory for the Poudre River. Recently, our firefighters, along with other agency firefighters and members of Larimer County's dive rescue team, were training for swift water response. They're the folks who will be there to help in the event that somebody needs it. In the meantime, here's what you need to know to stay safe on the river.